presents under it down in the rec room of the Bongas.
Do the handstand.
Where are the boys? Why don't you come into the picture there a little bit, Bert, okay? Right, guys, what? Bruce?
Yeah,
okay, is there a little excitement in the air here? Where's Chris? Aren't you going to get in this picture too?
No, I'm not Chris. It's your husband.
Yeah? Nugget, bring Nugget in.
Nugget, come here. Nugget, come. Nugget.
Nugget's best present is the garbage down here.
Well, hold her back there.
She's going off.
Nugget.
Hey, where are we going to be?
Did you find another camera?
Yeah, this is Brad's new one.
There's Chris, Mom, Granny.
I don't know if this flash is going to work.
Oh.
What do you have there, Mother?
Tiny
Donkey Kong.
Stay out of the way.
Hi, Chris. Merry Christmas to you.
Hi.
Turn the camera.
Oh, picture.
That's terrible.
What were you, about 6 years old or 5 years old, Cindy?
Look at your hair. It's so white. Already and nasty.
Merry Christmas, Chris. You zooming in?
Are you going to zoom in here?
Oh, don't take my picture.
Yeah, get Grant. Get Grant. Oh, no. Granny, look.
Granny,
look.
Granny.
Granny, look.
There we go. She got a picture. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Christopher. I didn't know you could run that thing.
Where's the dog?
Are we going to be around the tree?
Where's the dog?
It's too much trouble to move it, especially with this.
But these chairs move past. The kids won't mind bringing the presents here.
That look like fun?
Oh. You're feeling it hard, huh? Is it yours first?
I guess exactly right.
Oh, look at that, Bart. Take a picture of Bart with his present there. Sit down on that stool. Well, let Bruce open his first.
Hang on.
Nugget.
Are we
going to
get a fire going or not?
Oh, yeah. I thought we were.
Well, you don't even need it,
Taylor.
It's nice.
Well,
it's
nice.
It's the color I thought.
Hold that part.
Nugget.
It's the color of everything I thought.
Can I open this?
Yeah,
oh,
Do you need a soccer ball?
Oh, that's a big one.
Let me tell you something. Wait, is that yours or is that Chris's?
Why?
Is
that Bart?
Take the Bart. Let's see.
It's the Bart one.
He doesn't know which one it is. Is it Chris's
or I'll tell you what. We'll keep that for indoors only.
Yeah.
And use the ball we're using now indoors, outdoors. Okay? But you have to share that with all the brothers.
That'll be fun at the playground, huh, Bruce? Your ball?
Okay.
Why, is this leather or something?
It's nice.
Why don't you turn it off?
Slippers. Cool.
Oh,
nifty.
Thank you.
Put
your feet on
them.
Such a good. Okay. I'm going to wear them. Put this in the
tent. You need that for the fire, huh?
I'm
going to eat up his slippers.
Yeah, she goes for...
See,
yeah,
watch me get slippers.
Watch me get slippers.
Of course, you had some big presents to wrap.
Nugget, you wouldn't attack a
hungry
foot, would you?
Are those nice?
Anybody got the seat?
Are they tight on the toes or do they have a little space? Can I open this?
A lot of
space, I like them.
Oh, me?
Brad's still alive. Maybe Brad's got a
slipper. Hey, I got slippers too.
What a coincidence.
Oh.
Nice.
What kind of animals are those?
Who knows? Anyone have the scissors?
See if they fit. Oh, yeah, before you cut.
But
cool. Bruce, try them on, see if they fit.
You can't, okay. Can't return with you already. Cut.
Are they too tight?
They're good. Nice.
Well, aren't those nice?
Ooh, nice and comfortable.
Nugget likes them.
Nugget, don't you trade her.
Whenever they put them on.
Hey, pull out of my seat. No.
She's gonna boost. We can.
Uh-oh.
Drain her.
Get the dog.
Nugget, come here.
No,
you. Nugget. You're good.
think Nugget likes Bruce's animal.
What is it, a cat?
It's a dog.
What is a doggy?
Are you beating a
yeah, what is
I
yours?
Need some scissors.
A raccoon.
A raccoon,
isn't it?
Is it?
No,
it's cherries in there.
Those are grapes.
Yeah, because my mom makes grapes.
Red raspberry.
Oh my goodness.
And that was done that. European style without any sugar gel.
Yeah, when I drive, I drive a Chevy.
Alright, let's do the commercial here, alright?
What commercial?
Hold your ball up. That's that red one.
Can't see the ball, Bruce.
Bruce, hold your ball up a little bit. How are you going to kick that one from up there is what I'd like to know.
How do you shoot? How do you shoot, Bert?
That's a kick one.
Let's see your shot, Chris.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah, Nugget likes them.
Nugget likes them, too. How's that look? Pretty good.
Nice.
Yeah. Okay, that's fine. Oh, here comes Brad.
Oh, you got bibs.
Yeah.
Nice.
Come on over
here,
Brad.
Nice bibs.
Stand over here with your presents.
Howdy.
Get away.
Howdy.
Get my inside.
Comfortable right up by the head.
Go over here.
And there's a dog that woke him up last night.
Is it tight, Rose?
It's fine, but it's not tight.
You have that record?
Yes.
Okay.
And it won't fall off either. See, none of those.
You must ask for a box with these dividers in there.
No, I get them at Aldi's.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And I buy peanut butter.
Yeah, I
we buy a lot of peanut butter. And they always have boxes there to be able to help yourself.
Bart, we gotta open our Siamese twins.
Your fire is taking down.
Yeah, it looks good.
Hey, Dad!
Why don't you quit, you know, and come over and open some presents?
Okay.
Can Bart open that? Bart, turn
Yeah, go ahead.
I can't believe yours didn't need a cleaning all those years.
What is it, Bert?
Hold your horses.
What's in there, Bert?
Hey,
what's in
there? The mug. Baseball players in the side.
Okay.
That's the batter to the pitcher, the batter to the pitcher, the batter, the batter to the pitcher. Catch my drift.
Catch your what?
Drift. Here.
Oh.
I don't see any drift, but I guess it's nice.
Bart, put the boxes neatly on the side and put the paper. Come on, Bart.
Where should I make my pile, Bart?
Put your boxes neatly on the
put
side.
Put it right here.
Throw the paper away.
I'm gonna get another one here.
Here, Bruce. There's that one on top of that stocking for you.
I don't know if you want this box.
That one. No,
you don't need it in there anymore, Bart.
No, that's for you, Chris and Bart.
Ha.
It is.
I know.
Is Bruce going to make the delivery?
But it's something that you're going to use the most.
Dad?
Probably a microphone.
What is it?
A microphone.
What does it say, Bruce?
The scrape scooper.
The
scrapper scooper.
The scrapper scooper.
Yeah, this was an
interesting. We're cleaning off the plates after dinner.
We're cleaning up the dog.
Oh. That's nice. Who is that from?
From Brad.
Oh, isn't that nice?
Trent, I'll help you get to